Thanks, Charlie. One of the fans holding their breath when Rodgers got hurt was Justin Timberlake. In an interview with the NFL Network, Timberlake says even though he's from Memphis, he's a diehard Packers backer. His love for the green and gold started with Brett Favre, a fellow Southerner. Timberlake is performing at halftime this year at the Super Bowl. Hopefully the Packers will be there too.